I hope everyone is good and fine. Sophie, say hi to everyone.
Hi.
Okay, so today also I brought my friend Sophia. Sophia, do you know alphabets?
Oh, yes.
Okay, so sing the alphabet song with me. 1, 2, 3, start. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, O, N, O, P, L, O, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Wow, it was amazing. You did well. So, Sophie, clap your hands. Okay, you did well. So, today we are going to learn English grammar. So, shall we learn? Everyone is ready, right? Sophie, go and sit in your place. So, today we are going to learn English grammar. So, I hope everyone like grammar, right? So, today we are going to learn the alphabets and we will going to separate the alphabets. So, have you heard about vowels? I think so. Somebody heard about it, right? So, today we are going to learn about vowels and consonants. Okay. So, our topic is vowels and consonants. So, you know what is vowels? Vowels are of 5 alphabets, that are A, E, I, O, U. So, everyone repeat after me. A, E, I, O, U. Right? So, how you will be memorizing it? You all have 5 fingers, right? So, take your hand and say like this way. A, E, I, O, and U. So, shall we say once more time? So, everyone say with me. A, E, I, O, U. Right. So, these are the alphabets are known as vowels. So, what are the consonants? Now, let's see. Consonants are the alphabets remaining of this. There are 26 alphabets, right? So, in 26, we are going to remove the 5 alphabets and remaining 21 alphabets are consonants. So, will you say with me what are the alphabets are consonants? A. A will be in vowels. Then next, B. Then C, D, E. E will be in vowels. So, next, F. Then G, H, I. I will be in vowels. So, we will say next. I, then J, K, L, M, N, and O will be in vowels. So, next P, Q, R, S, T, U will be in vowels. So, V, W, X, Y, and Z. So, everyone got it right? All these alphabets are consonants and these are vowels. So, in vowels there are 5 alphabets and in consonants there are 21, right? So, I hope everyone learned the vowels and consonants. So, in your home you have to write the alphabets of vowels and consonants in your book and by heart it, and we will see in next video what are the next grammar are there. Okay, so guys, write this everything in your notebook and learn and memorize it. And for learning the vowels, how you are going to learn? With your fingers, like A, E, I, O, U, right? So with your fingers you will be learning vowels and consonants. You just need to say the alphabets and you need to see which are the alphabets in vowels and remaining all alphabets will be in consonant. So guys, I hope everyone learned today vowels and consonants, right? So what we have learned today? Vowels and consonants. In next video, we will see the next grammar. So if you like this video, please like it, share and subscribe to our channel and comment below how was the video. So guys, we will meet in next video. Bye.